What's going on, guys? It's Attack Master here. Today I got my top 3 EDC weapons or everyday carry, so sit back and enjoy the video.
Number 3.
Alright, guys, coming in at number 3 is a knife that when I first bought it, I thought it was just going to be another pocket knife, but no, I was blown away by it at its durability and just all the good things about it. So it is nonetheless, but the SOG Micron 2. Get a close look at it. It has a tanto blade and runs at 5 inches long. It has the traditional lockback style and is just an amazing knife. I was blown away, and I carried this thing for well over half a year. And it's an amazing knife. I'll put a link in description for Amazon.com where you can purchase this. And I did a full-on review of it. I just did it, and so I'll also link that in. Now moving on to the number 2 spot.
Number 2.
Alright, coming in at number 2, we have a knife that replaced the SOG Micron 2. It's a bit bigger and a bit cooler. What we have here is the Smith & Wesson Extreme Ops. This knife features the Karambit style blade, which derived from India. It's a good slashing weapon if you ever needed to use it in that type of defensive role. And is a sick knife. It runs at 7 inches long and has this probably lanyard loop right here. Awesome blade, good stainless steel, and it runs perfectly. It does have a really long pocket clip, that it's gonna stay in your pocket. Alright, guys, now moving on to the number 1 pick.
Number 1!
Alright, coming in at the number 1 spot, we have one of the best knives I own, and possibly the best knife on the market. It is nonetheless but the SOG Flash 2. This is a spring assist knife, which means the blade flips out. Engraved SOG Flash 2 right there. 8 inches long of awesomeness. An inch longer than the Smith & Wesson Extreme Ops. It features a safety, a very nice hand grip, a good sized pocket clip that stays in your pocket very well, and it keeps its edge awesomely. It does have these little serrates here, and it's just an awesome blade. A good quality stainless steel blade. And SOG always blows me away at their products and all. Alright, guys, thanks for watching this video. And if you like the video, please leave a like and a subscription. I got some awesome videos set up for you guys in the future. You don't want to miss it. So subscribe to my channel now.